was a matter of when, but I wouldn't accept it. Felt like I had to pretend that everything was fine, and although I was crying in my heart, I didn't want to be showing that to my friends, so I kept it held down. I couldn't tell how, but I always forced a smile even though I felt frowns. I never came to visit, I hated seeing you like that. I feel bad, but I love you with everything I have. That's my bad, and I wish I would've. I know you would've done it for me, and again I should've. Feel like the scum of the earth, I mean not it wasn't worth this pain and sorrow, but it ain't like rubbing some dirt on it. It's gonna make it better, it'll probably last forever. Sometimes I tell myself that a little more time together would've made a huge difference, so I beat myself up like, well, what was I thinking? You'd always tell us how you loved when we would visit, and it made your whole day, cause you didn't have much to look forward to in your old age. But I never took time out of my own day, like no way, and I'm sorry, that wasn't okay. And I know I was selfish, I promised Granny I'd do, but I didn't want that memory, cause I wasn't the Granny I knew. But now you can see again, so tell Papa I said hi. I know I'm 2.5 years late, but goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye, so long farewell. But it's not the end of the chapter.